First and foremost, I admire basic knowledge. They must understand and know food. So if they know the food, then I admire their ability to do things with it. But above all, my admiration is for those who understand the basic ingredients and basic methods, and then their capacity of playing with them.